Well, guys, here we are again. Until dawn. I don't really know what happened last time. I know what's his name, what's their name, were going to a cabin by themselves. Because they were, I guess, exiled. But not, it's not like a bad thing, but like to be, they were told to go there because two of them weren't getting along with each other. So they just said, "Hey, you can stay in this one," because there's no way they'd know anything bad was happening. They haven't seen anything yet. They just, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. But the girl disappeared, and then it cut to this, which you'll see in a few seconds.
Sammy!
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
I was just getting into the bath.
Oh. Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har. Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
Alrighty, so you can just snoop around a little bit, maybe. Maybe not. Nothing to snoop around with. Sorry, I mean to press that. Walk fast. Okay. So it looks like you can't do anything. The place is haunted, that's what it was. Keep snooping around. Looks like I can pick up something over here. What's this? Mito. Should I do this? I'm expecting to be looking at something, and then someone points it out. Or,
Crash much?
comes up behind me. I don't know. Maybe not. Else in here, looks like. So then, I don't need to see that. I don't know why it's okay. Halloween party. There's that picture. That's it for up here, it seems. Can't see. Can I go, not go this way? Yep, can't go this way. Alrighty, let's see. Then, man, why can I not walk? There we go. Thank you. looks like the stairs are over here.
We believe in you.
Yeah, totally. Woohoo! Let's go, Josh. Let's go.
Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure that somewhere in this crazy place we used to have a spirit board.
A what?
Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... Well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Brad, I mean, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along?
So, this is probably when something explodes and someone dies. It was that lost thing. And I feel like I can avoid it, but I don't know how to yet. Why can I not adjust her? There we go.
Hey, you notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
A status update? Okay. Alrighty. Yeah. Has anything changed? Okay, this is all the same. These aren't new. There's that. There's that. Location for a Halloween party with a creepy picture of a scarecrow on the other side. Anna, Josh, and Beth, you're invited to Sam's Halloween party. Fancy dress up. Okay. Whatever, I don't know. Why is she looking?
You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say.
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Yeah.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
Well...
I want us to have a good time, you know?
I don't think everybody's gonna make it.
Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
Rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't in the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad, my sisters. It was some serious competition out there on the big lawn. I don't know. Can't go back. New reality.
How about no?
Anyway, I'm smooth.
What's that mean? What does that mean? What does that mean? Sam found a baseball bat left in the cellar. Okay.
We'll be fixing this whole guy, right? Here, can you hold this?
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing.
Yeah, let's do that, and I'll worry about whatever that is. So nobody. Oh God, can't move, cannot move.
Nice one.
Oh boy.
Okay, first things first, we gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Oh, okay.
All right. Vibe, girl. Yeah.
Okay. How about we walk away from that now, huh?
What the hell is that?
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
I'm just joshing you. Oh, you were really freaked out.
I was not scared.
No, you just jumped because you wanted to squeeze in some aerobics.
Oh my God. You were totally freaked out too.
What? No.
As white as a sheet.
No, come on. I've been down here enough. This place makes all kinds of sounds. Your big old lodge has got to belch out sometimes.
I hear it, definitely.
Josh.
What?
The rhythm's like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
We should check it out.
Maybe we should check it out.
Why?
I don't know, what if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
You want me to walk?
Ah! Whoa! What the hell?
Strangers! Hey.
What?
Hey.
What the hell?
Boom. You just got mugged.
Oh my gosh.
What?
Nice one. That was good.
Wait, but why would you do that?
There's all this cool old movie crap down here. What was I? Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit, your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master.
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not.
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh. What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay. Okay, okay. Did you at least find the thingy?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? You know what? No, no. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. Mm. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
Oh. What's next? Here we are again.
I would like to understand your feelings toward people of fear, isolation, loneliness. Do you share this fear? And how do you feel about people who are afraid?
I feel sympathy. I get scared all the time.
Said, well, Mike has a fear of isolation. Do you feel pity for him? Well, this is not reflected in the way you are playing your game now, is it?
Well, I don't understand. What? Oh, I see.
And now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty? So, you would tell the truth, even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome for a friend. And what about honesty, then, and charity?
I don't know. These are some
charity is
deep
overrated,
questions.
I suppose. Better to be true to yourself than to help others in need, eh?
Well...
Once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Oh, this is not good. Screw your crow.
It was just a prank, Han.
Today is the 1 year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness...
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah, all right.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Okay, I'll try Sirius.
Okay. Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Let me clarify it.
Who are you? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S. T.
E.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on, is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Oh no, I don't know. I'm gonna say Hannah. I don't know.
Who are we speaking to? Hannah? Is that you? Oh God.
This is messed up.
Josh, are you?
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude. It's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Josh?
I can handle it.
Okay. Let me think. Hannah? We miss you, and we want to know what happened to you. Can you tell us? What happened? B? E? T? R?
Uh-oh.
I don't like this.
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
It's still going.
Oh, God. K? I? L? L? E? D? No!
Kill.
We didn't kill them! It was just a prank!
Ash, calm down, okay? Just we need to find out more.
I'm sorry, I am
guys, sorry! What do they mean?
Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know. Ask them, Ash.
Okay. Who killed you? Hannah, who was it? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library
B,
here?
B? R?
Okay.
O? O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library? Oh, no! Ah! Holy shit. Chris?
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen. I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
And if you were faking it, if you were doing one hell of a job...
I wasn't faking anything! I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Jess?
Jess!
Okay. I've had quite a few jumps already, just in this video alone.
Jess, where did you go? This is not funny. Jess, buddy, you in there? Jess, ah!
Oh my
Whoa.
God!
Christ!
Scared the blue out of my jeans. The hell is that doing in there anyway?
Jessica. Oh, come on.
The totem. Okay. Probably a death one, right? Yep. Oh, danger.
Seriously? This is not funny.
Wait, danger. For me? I can't see where I'm going. Can I not go this way? I can't go this way at all. Screw you, car. Whatever you are.
I totally promise I won't murder you when I find you.
Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, that was so good.
No.
Wait, you have to see this. You have to.
I'm not seeing it. No. You recorded that?
Look at your face.
I was scared, Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, did I scare you?
If we send that to anybody,
I'm what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little lady-like scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
All right, fine. You win.
It's not a contest. But I do win. Every time.
Uh-huh.
Whatever you say, babe.
Keep on crying, Romeo. See where it gets ya.
Why are we not at the cabin yet? Why are we not at the cabin yet? It is such a long walk.
Wow. Kind of like a real winter wonderland out here now.
Hey, girl, you know how to go.
Someone's screaming?
No. Probably just a squirrel.
It was probably not a squirrel. It was probably someone screaming. Because that's how this whole game is.
What?
Do you hear that?
No.
Well, don't worry about it.
Hello?
Let's not worry about
there?
It. Because obviously someone's there. Okay. That was my fault. I shouldn't have done anything. Wait, come on, walk. No time for this. Let's walk.
Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
It's heaven. I love it.
Yeah.
I don't like this. I'm not going in it. I am turning him like. Okay, well, Comfort it.
Hey, bud. Hey, buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon. Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon. Run! Run!
Just run.
Oh, my God! What run, the hell run, was run. That?
I don't know!
Oh, there's a bridge! Over here! Over here! Mike! Get over here!
You don't know
sure
that.
Bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay. Well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life.
It's
I promise
gonna
you that no
happen.
Bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again.
Well, that's exactly what's gonna.
Huh. Typical.
Okay. Okay. I still don't know what to do with that one. Oh, so there are multiple things regarding one thing. Oh, boy. Okay.
This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a draft or something, right?
Is there another one? No? I don't know.
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, we don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. Well, it'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes, my lady.
This is gonna end well.
Nice. This will lighten up the mood a little.
Oh!
It's the lights.
I know it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
It's probably faulty wiring or something.
You've got faulty wiring.
Neato.
Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto.
Kama Sutra? Really? I can't do any, I can't flip it over.
Oh, hell yeah. These guys were inventive. Wow. I'm not sure if I'm ready for such advanced levels of gameplay.
That's what it was.
Shit. What do you think was in there, Mike? Come on.
Well, I don't know how I'm expected to get this fire going. And there's clearly nothing in here.
Logs are ready to go. Just need a match.
Go find a match now. Look, I don't think this is going to end well.
Shit. Fuck. Mike.
What?
Oh, crap.
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can't find it?
Crap, no. I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
Well, you're gonna die anyway, probably.
That's my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear. Or whatever it is.
Fine.
Okay.
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Oh, Jess! Look at this!
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler.
He's gonna pull the trigger.
Hey, like me now.
Oh my god. Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Nothing. Right.
Let's put it back.
She'll never understand what we have together.
Alright, let's see if I can walk over here. We can start this fire.
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
I think... Well, I wish we had some booze.
Well... If I'd known that ahead of time.
I don't know, I'm not feeling it yet.
Am I doing something wrong?
No. I mean, I thought you were one way, but you're kind of another way. Does that make sense? It's not your fault.
Jess, I really like you. Whoever you think I am, well, just give me a chance, and I will show you what you need.
Well, I am liking your confidence. Mike, the shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please.
There's just no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Well, yes, it probably is.
Really? It's fine.
I really don't like it.
Okay, shutter it is. Shutters are shutted. Now, where were we?
I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up, and...
What? Keep what?
Look, I act all super confident and like a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath, I gotta be honest, I'm really kind of insecure.
Yeah.
Jess, you've got to be kidding me.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Oh, you have no idea.
Sure I do. You're just like me and everyone else. We're all insecure. But you know how to handle yourself. You might call it a front, but it's real.
Yeah, I guess I do.
Yeah. And that's super fucking hot.
Really?
Yeah, hell yeah it is.
Come here. Maybe I know how to handle you too.
I am definitely ready to be handled.
Butterfly update, what's this? That's it. Look at this creeper. Just creeping in. Take the gun with me. Oh, okay, that's bullcrap.
It's your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know. It just came through the window.
Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business.
Don't do it. Don't you do it. Don't you fucking... Oh, my God.
Hey! Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't!
right. We are going to have sex, and it's gonna be hot. So enjoy it, because I know we're going to.
Of course. Why wouldn't that happen?
Do you really think the girls were communicating with us?
I don't know. I don't know if I wish they were or if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
But before we do, I'm gonna end it. Because I've had enough jump scares for the night. Yeah. I don't want to check them out anymore. I've seen a ghost. Seen Jessica or whatever her name is. Is that her name? I guess, Jess. You know. Okay, she's too curious, looks like. Anyway. Yeah, I've seen enough jump scares, too many deer or moose, whatever they are. And the guy just grabbed Jess out of the window or the door, which, you know, I thought was going to happen. I was hoping Mike would come in and say, hey, come back inside, close the door, do whatever, I don't care. But no, she's probably dead or she's going to die. Unless that was this one. Is that her? I don't know. I can't tell. Probably is her. Or it's Sam. I don't know. So it looks like we avoided that one anyway. Unless that's in the library. Anyway, yeah, that's it. Nope. That's it for now. Yeah, I've had a lot of jumps. I can't do it. So, yeah. If you guys want to see more, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. And comment down below what your thoughts or whatever. Whatever you want to say, say hi. I'll say hi back. Yeah. You guys have a wonderful day.